Okay, so let's begin. As I said, that I will be telling you, I will be drawing with you, but I will leave it somewhere. Then we will discuss, we will have each other's idea. I will ask everybody to tell me things, and then you have to draw what, as per our discussion, you will finish your drawings. So in our drawing today, there is a person and there is a place. Now, which place is that? And what is the expression of the person? Let's first do that. So we are going to start drawing from the top left side of our page. Keep it in the landscape mode. So from here, we have to make a straight, slowly, a straight sleeping line. So as slow as you will be, your sleeping line will be neatly drawn, and you can stop between for a few seconds. Okay, then you can continue. See, you have to see the gap. So if you will keep on checking, if you will see the gap, keep on checking it, then your line will be exactly the same. Okay, somewhere till here you have to draw.
Is it square?
Yes, a kind of square shape only we will draw. Okay, but let's see that what is it? What are we going to draw? Make these kind of upside down small loops over it at equal gaps. Try to make these at equal gaps. Okay. So by drawing such pictures, you know, our creativity enhances. We become more creative because you have to think. You have to think that why is this happening? What can be the reason? And what else can be drawn here? So after you're done with this, make one more sleeping line, keeping some gap. Make one more sleeping line. Get it straight, slowly, as neat as your drawings will be. They will look very good. Neatness is something which you have to be sure about. So that's how end it with a curve. Okay. All right. Then, so look here. Now, the first loop that we have drawn, we will start. We'll continue from this point only. See, you have to see that you had been drawing from here. So, aap yahi se niche aake, you will mark your point and you will make a straight line just till here. Okay. Not till the bottom of the page. You just have to draw it till here. Then again, from the other point, come down and stop. Any guesses? What are we drawing? No guesses? Okay.
Stage.
Stage? What did you say?
Stage. Ma'am?
Yes.
Is it a bansuri? Ma'am, can you say?
No, it's not a bansuri. Yes, you tell me, Ashita, what were you saying?
It is a farm.
A farm. Okay, you think that this is like a boundary or something, huh? Is that what you're thinking? No, but yes, all of you are.
Maybe.
Maybe.
Is it a park?
A park. No, it's not a park. Okay, do this. Keep on thinking. And then once you have drawn these two lines, then you will go again, you mark your point somewhere here and make again a sleeping line. So everything that we are drawing should be a freehand drawing. Try avoiding using your scales or something. And we are drawing since a long time now, right? So you all know how to draw your sleepings and standing lines. Initially, we can take help of scales. But slowly we should try to make our sleeping standing lines ourselves, whether they are neat or not. Slowly you will get them neatly.
Ma'am?
Yes?
Are we drawing a hand snake?
A hand snake? No. What is a hand snake, by the way?
The another splitting line looks like a hand below it.
Oh, acha. No. No. So, okay, let me tell you that this is a place. Okay. Let's see. Now, whatever loops we have drawn, we will make standing lines and we will keep on touching them to this sleeping line that we have drawn. Okay. But you have to start from the same point. Okay. It is the extension of that above loops that we have drawn.
Ma'am.
Those above loops. Yes, bacha.
Air what? Airport.
Airport.
Yes.
No.
Ma'am.
Yeah.
Are we making a train track?
No. But yes, it looks like a train track, Kabir. I can't deny the fact. It is looking like a train track also. Okay. Now, are we all done so doing this? Bhairav, any ideas from you? Prithvi, any ideas from you? No? Okay, let's draw a little more. Maybe we will get some idea. So now, what is the next step? The next step is that from here somewhere again, draw two more standing lines close by. Okay. And after doing these two lines, then little far away, somewhere from here, mark your point. Okay. And this should be like a slanting line, like this. Do it. Everybody is thinking, what is ma'am drawing today?
Ladder?
No, yeah, but it looks like a ladder also, right? A ladder, a train's track, a bansuri.
Ma'am, bridge.
A bridge.
Looks like a window to me, like a train.
A train's window. I am enjoying it. Okay. So now after making this slanting line, come down with a straight line from this point and till here. And then again, make a slanting line like this. And then just join with the straight line. Okay. Now here can be a circle and here can be a semicircle like this. Any guesses now? What does this look like?
Rat! Huh?
Okay, chalo, let's draw a little more, okay?
Ma'am, it looks like a small little train what has only the
a line. Small train which has eyes, huh? Okay, so Kabir is completely imagining a train track, a railway track, and he's imagining a train and with eyes. Okay, so now here at the bottom you have to make small rectangles like this. 1, 2, 3, unless you reach that. And then this 4, and just come here, touch this and make one small one, make another small one and like this, continue like this. Okay. And then draw some grass like this over here. And you can make some more rectangles, but grass is visible.
Ma'am?
Yes. Tell me.
The ground
is not a well.
The ground looks
a well. Now what is it looking like? Isn't it looking like a gate which is open?
Ma'am,
yeah.
It looks the wally. It looks like a bricks.
Yes. So these looks like bricks, and there is little grass also. And what aren't those looking like bars? In which we keep whom? This we have drawn. Okay, now why was I telling this as a doodle drawing? Because there is nothing complex in drawing this. Just a few standing lines, a few sleeping lines, and we had created this. Okay. Now the next thing that we have to create is, we have to draw using very simple drawing, is we are going to draw it towards this corner. Okay, I'm marking the place. जो अगला फोटो हमें बनाना है, पिक्चर हमें बनाना है, दैट वी हैव टू ड्रॉ इन दिस कॉर्नर. सो यू हैव टू कम हियर. आर वी डन विद दैट?
यस.
भैरव, यू आर आल्सो डन विद दैट?
यस मैम.
ओके, ऑल राइट. सो व्हाट आर वी गोइंग टू ड्रॉ हियर इज अ पर्सन which is having a specific expression, and then we will start discussing about it. So let's draw that. So you have to first draw the hand of that person. So hand, how are we going to draw the hand? You will show, take this line, thumb, or I'll just go to a little, I need some space over here, so I'll draw the thumb. Draw thumb like this and fingers. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, draw a hand like this. And after making this hand, the person is wearing clothes, na? So make this line showing that the sleeve of the shirt. Just swing it in the air, a little curve, slightly curve, 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 come down and touch the border of the page. Okay. And we'll draw the other hand, which is also up like that, this one only. So the other hand is thumb on this side. This is the thumb. Look at the gap, okay? Maintain the gap. And draw the fingers. 1, 2, 3, and 4. Draw this hand. And again, from the right side, make this curve and slanting line and touch the border. Now, what do you think? Hands are up in the air like that. Okay, half of the person is not visible. We are just drawing half of the body. With the expression, it will be clear that why the hands are like this. Now, let's draw the face of this boy. Now, we are going to come. Look, you have to see that from where are we going to draw the face. This is how. Here is the boy's face. This curve shape you have to make. Now, any ideas that what is the action the boy is doing? Yes, Kabir?
I don't have
space. Ma'am, is that the school, sir? Ma'am, I think...
Space for
what, Kabir? Show me what are you drawing. Show me your... this. Move it to your left, your right hand a little. Lift it up a little. That's okay. It's fine. You can draw hands a little smaller also. Okay? Aap thoda chota bhi bana sakte ho. You can erase it and you can make smaller hands. Theek hai? Okay? Try to do that. Now, see. This is how we had drawn the hands and the face. I'll wait for 1 minute for Kabir to draw smaller hands. Kabir, once you are done, can you let me know so that I can draw a little further? Then after this, I'll draw more. Okay, done, Kabir. So, shall I draw further, Kabir? Kabir, you are on mute, I think.
No, ma'am, not right now.
Okay, do it. Meanwhile, we can discuss a little. So, what do you think, Prithvi? Can you tell me a little that which place is this? And any idea? I think today nobody is able to guess that. What have we drawn?
Ma'am, can I say?
Yeah, please, Ishika, tell me.
This is a school, and the boys are saying, don't close the gate.
Okay, don't close the gate. So you think that the boy is running towards the school, right? Yes. But does a school, I mean, have you ever seen a school with such bars like this?
No.
So?
I say imagination.
Yeah, you are imagining. That's good that you are imagining. Okay, so then let's draw the eyes. Circle. So the boy is not running towards that place. The boy is running away from that place. Okay. Eyeballs.
Done, ma'am.
Very good, Kabir. Now see.
Ma'am.
I had just drawn the eyeballs and the nose. Yes, Bita. Nose. And a big open mouth. Now, what is the expression of this person?
It's a surprise.
Okay, surprise. Surprise. Yes. You can say surprise or okay, let's draw a little more. Then maybe you will give me the right word. So, ears. You can draw ears over here. And let's draw the hairstyle of the boy. Which
Ma'am,
is-
can you... What is this place?
After I draw the boy completely, then I will tell. Okay? Okay. So let's draw the hair. Yes, Kabir. Oh, sorry. Prithvi. Yeah. Yes, Prithvi.
Is this a well?
No, not a well. Well doesn't have these kind of bars over it. Right?
Ma'am, wells have bars, but they do not have any gates.
Ma'am, the upper part looks like a bridge for cars and buses and scooters.
Okay. All right. Abhi batate ho. So make these kind of funny hair. The boy has zigzag, funny hair, and then you can whatever gap we have, you can just make the arms like that. You can draw some buttons to show that. Now what do you think this boy is doing? Why would this boy run away from this place? Or why, what the boy has seen? Now let me tell you that what place is this. This is a cage. Can you imagine accordingly? This is a cage.
Ma'am, and,
yes.
That changes that you have made this square one. Can I change it to a shape?
Yes, you can change the shape as per what you want.
The face I could not make. The hands, it is coming because it's saying, please come train over here. Please come. I want to go to my sister's house.
Okay, so you want to draw the train instead of a cage. Is that what you are saying, Kabir? You want to draw a train? Yes? So you can do that. Maybe the person's train is getting missed. right? And he's saying, wait, I'm coming. But if you watch this drawing carefully, the person is running away from this, right? He's not running towards it. So this can be the land. You can draw another line like this, little grass and standing line like this. Okay. Now, why did I tell you that the person is running and half of the things you have to draw? Maybe this is a cage and there is a lion in the cage and somebody has left the door open. Okay, or maybe you can show a roaring lion who is about to run out of the cage. Okay.
Ma'am?
Yes.
Please, can you make train tracks for the train?
Train tracks. Yes. I can show you it in the next page if you want to draw a train. So this is how you will draw a train, right? Then you have to entirely draw it again, Kabir. So I would like you to draw whatever we are drawing right now. Maybe you can redraw this again as per your train wala imagination. This is how you will draw a train. Okay. And this is how should be the tracks under the train. This is how you will draw train tracks. Right? Okay, and then the person should not run away from the train. The person should run towards the train because his train is getting missed. But if you look here, this is a cage, okay, and the person is running away from the cage. Why? Because there is something which is coming out and running towards this boy and he is very scared. Okay, yes, Prithvi.
How to draw? Tiger.
How to draw a tiger? Okay, I will draw a tiger, a roaring tiger. I can draw.
Okay.
So let's draw a roaring tiger. Okay, maybe there is a tiger inside who's roaring at this boy, and somebody has left the door open. So how can you draw a roaring tiger? I will draw. But is there any other thing which is coming to your mind other than a tiger?
Lion.
Yes, we can draw a lion. Or is there any other wild animal also that is coming to your mind? Lion and tiger and what else?
Can I finish that?
You finished making it already?
Yes, ma'am.
Wow, that's wonderful.
I made a lion.
You made a lion. See, Shita already made a lion. So let me tell you, how can we draw a lion? Yes, Kabir?
Look.
One second, let me see. Yes, show. So you had made
this is a good string.
Okay, all right. So is it done? And, your dreams?
And the boy is saying, please come here. You have to stop. I will give you the goods that I've kept down.
Okay. All right. Ye to bahut achha banaya Kabir ka imagination. Kabir has finished his drawing as per his imagination. Okay, so as you were asking me how to draw a roaring tiger, I will draw it for you now and then you can copy it, or if you have something else in your mind, you can do that as well. Okay, all right. So the main thing is that the boy is scared. And why is the boy scared? Because he has seen something in the cage and that the door is also open. So how can we do that? See, make the face of the tiger. You have to make a smaller because it's far away. Okay, so start from the head. Come down a little. Make an open mouth like this. Okay, this is how you'll make an open mouth. All right. And somewhere here can be the nose of the tiger, sharp teeth of the tiger, ear, one of the ear is here, and one of the ear is here. Eyes. Okay, or can be a wild bear, or can be a tiger, or can be a lion. So you can draw some stripes also on the body, like this tiger has stripes, black and white stripes. Okay, and then you can draw the whole body, hairy body, or there can be a some scary creature, a monster, or anything. It can be anything. Okay, so this is how you can show a lion. Oh, sorry, a tiger. All right. See, so easy. So now then, after making this, there can be a dialogue over here, and maybe this tiger or lion is roaring. You can write down roar loudly. Okay, now finish this. You have to outline it, and then we will color this. But if there is anything else which is coming to your mind, I would like to listen to that also. You can make stripes like this on the body.
Ma'am, I draw a girl also.
You've drawn a girl also? Of course, you can do that. You can draw a girl also who's running with this boy. Okay? And maybe she's also saying something. Let's save your life. Run away. Who left the door open? Okay, maybe this is a zoo. Or they've come to visit a zoo, but somehow the tiger's cage is open. Has it open? Yes, bachche?
Baby cub.
Oh, you've drawn a baby cub also. Great, good, good, very good. So draw a little more, create some more background, a different thing or anything else also. Bhaira, what have you drawn? Bhairav's camera's off. Ishita, have you already drawn? So after we are done with this, our drawing. So Kabir, you have drawn the train only?
Ma'am, wait a second, because I want to take my black sketchbook pen.
Okay, no problems. So maybe this boy says, save me. All right. Or maybe there is one more girl who is running with him. You can draw that girl also. You can draw another animal also. One more animal in the cage. Maybe two tigers are there. You can draw two of them.
Ma?
Yes?
The boy is saying, oh no.
Oh no. Very good. Oh no. And the lion is roaring. Or you can write down roar, roar, roar 2-3 times above in the sky. His roaring sound is all above. It's echoing everywhere. Roar. Roar. Okay, you can write 2 times. Oh, roar. He's saying, I will eat you. Run away. Save your life, else I will eat you. You can outline your pictures. I will start filling colors to it. Okay, then let's see who is coloring, whose coloring is neatly done, who is coloring it neatly, who has followed all the drawing and coloring rules. Yes, Prithvi?
See my drawing.
Show me. One second, I'll put you on the big screen. Okay, the tiger is outside only, outside the cage. Okay, very good, Prithvi. Now you have to outline it black, Prithvi. Okay, pick up your sketch pen, start doing it. I will start coloring my drawing now. So, as I always tell you, starting from the top. Sky, maybe this is the sky above. All over the sky, all over the sky, there is roaring sound echoing. And who is going to save his life?
Ma'am, my lion is so friendly. He's looking why they are running from me. Lion is coming to play with them.
All right. So this is a different kind of thinking. Very good. The friendly lion. Okay, but what do you think? Who must have left this gate open? Who must have done that?
Ma'am?
Yes.
Maybe. Someone was controlling the cage, and suddenly the red light came and that was their station. And they get off and leave the lion over there because the cage opened. Because the lion also.
So is your lion in the train?
No.
Okay, then.
They are goods.
Okay. All right. So maybe a different color for the background of the cage. Orange. And the tiger can be yellow, so orange can be done here. Choosing your colors very wisely. I think that somebody would have gone to feed the tiger while he was sleeping to keep the food inside. But suddenly the tiger, he got up from the sleep and...
Ma'am, we can do one thing else. I think someone is in the back of the cave, and this is a remote control lion.
Okay. Very good. This is a remote control lion. Yeah, of course. Why not?
Oh. He is playing the remote control lion to run them.
Good. Okay, so see, that's the cage, and maybe that's not a real lion. Somebody is doing a joke with this boy, isn't it? That can also happen. Someone is playing a prank with this boy, and that's not a real tiger. Okay, so he says, save me, and we can have a light green color on the ground. I have all free space. So how is my color moving? My color is moving all in one direction. It's moving in sleeping way, right? So this is how, if you, your color is moving in one stroke. Kabir, your mic is mute. Beta, are you saying something to me?
No, ma'am.
Okay, I thought you're saying something to me. So,
ma'am?
Yes, Prithvi, beta?
Maybe a man has a... Man thought that is a friendly lion and didn't close it, and the lion roared him.
Exactly. Maybe he thought that it's a friendly tiger, but it was not a friendly tiger, and he started roaring at him and he ran away to save his life. So see, so many ideas we get when we draw. Whenever we draw something, we always get so many ideas in our mind, and we should share all of them with each other. Bhairav, what about you? What do you think, Bhairav? Nothing I have heard from you today. Say something.
Mom, it's a lion to eat that boy.
A lion?
To eat that boy.
To eat that boy. Yes, that we can see that it's a lion. But who must have left the cage open? Anything? Any guesses?
The boy accidentally opened the cage.
Accidentally.
And the lion came.
And the lion came. So he accidentally opened the gate. So now what do you all think? Will his life be saved? Will he be safe? Or not? If he runs faster than the tiger, isn't it? Then only. Or maybe the gate is automatic and it will close because tiger is still inside. Right?
Yes.
Yeah. So his life will be saved then if the gate will close itself quickly.
Ma'am, I am waiting for teacher's pick.
You're waiting for what?
Teacher's Day.
Teacher's Day. This year's Teacher's Day is already gone. It will come.
And next Teacher's Day, I said.
Ah, so it's long. It will come in September.
Because I want to make something for you.
Oh, so sweet of you. You have to wait long for that, huh? All right. This is so sweet of you, Ishita. So now see, my picture is colored. So still I have some, you know, finishing touches left, because in the bricks I can see I've left some white patches. So whenever you finish, you do coloring, you have to give a finishing touch in the end. You have to see if there is something which you have to do before you feel that, yes, my project, my drawing is over now. Okay. So now I'll ask you to show me what all have you drawn. So far, let's start with Kabir. Kabir, can I see? Can you lift up and show me? You have drawn something different than us, no? Show me.
Look, man.
Yes, so hills and sun, okay, and it's the boys getting, and...
It's getting night.
Yeah, it's getting night. And there are the hands of the boy. Evening, and there is this train track, and the boy says stop. Okay, good job, Kabir. Entirely, completely different than what we had done today. Good, this is good. Okay, Prithvi, show me. Okay, Prithvi has now understood that he has to trace very, very slowly. Good job, Prithvi. Finish it, okay. Bhairav, show me.
One minute, ma'am.
Okay, then I'll go to Ishita. Ishita, can I see? Okay, yes. The boy says yes. The girl says hey. And the boy says yes. And there is a lion inside the cage.
The lion is looking why they are going from me.
So sweet of you. Very good. Okay, Bhairav, whatever you have drawn so far, can I have a look?
Yes,
It's okay if it is not done. Everyone's drawing is. Show. Oh, you're coloring already. Very nice. The sky has sun clouds. Road. The boy is running. Well done. Very good, Bhairav. Good job. Absolutely good. So finish your drawings, okay? Finish coloring into them. And then in the next class, we'll draw a cartoon character from Mario. All right. See you. Bye. Thank you.
Bye.
Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye.